At the beginning of a connected leadership track, the manager gets a self-evaluation assessment where they self-assess around 12 competencies and 5 areas. This gives them a report that enables them to do focused work with their coach around key competencies and key areas. The organization also receives an aggregated anonymized report so they can track where the specific areas of challenge and opportunity lie within their leadership cohort.